during the first ever graduation held at the Nile University in West Nile region. An assurance was also made on the government's commitment to popularize agriculture among the graduates, a sure way of turning them into productive citizens.
These are practical awards of jobs creators, more than job seekers. I urge you to use your newly acquired skills to partner with the government by participating in the Paris Development Model Program and supporting the SACCOS. I believe you have a role to play along the seven pillars of the Paris Development Model.
With the increasing demand for knowledge, it's hoped that institutions will not only fulfill the demands, but also act as a catalyst for the development of the region that has been lagging behind.
I encourage you to make the most of your Nile University qualification through your contribution to your chosen profession and community.
For the 92 students who graduated in various disciplines, this is just the beginning of a new chapter in their lives.
We are really very much excited because we had been longing for this graduation. There were interviews organized in our districts and so on. We were unable to attend interviews of a head teacher because we are lacking the paper or bachelor degree.
This is now the second time I'm graduating. The first one was in ICT. Then I decided to pursue agriculture. All the skill I've got now, although there's no work, I'm able to do it in a field.
Although Uganda's higher education sector has made significant progress over the past few years, university education is still out of reach for most Ugandans, particularly those in northern Uganda in West Nile region. Hafiz Bakit and Opio John Powell for the news.